video and audio recordings from the Lexus Genuine Dash Camera can be played back and saved on a computer. And various settings for the dash camera can be changed on the computer. Using Viewer software, you can download specifically for that purpose. The required software can be downloaded from a dedicated website in either English or French. Just follow the instructions on the screen to perform the installation. When it is complete, a shortcut icon for Dash Cam Viewer will be created on the desktop. Videos recorded by the dash camera can then be played back using the Viewer software. To do so, insert the micro SD card from the dash camera into the card reader device provided and connect to the computer. Then, double-click the Dash Cam Viewer shortcut icon on the desktop and the Viewer software will start. Click the Files icon on the screen that appears or select File Open from the menu. To view or save video from a micro SD card, click the Card Data button. Then select the appropriate drive for the card reader and click OK. Select the type of video desired from the Trip, Chapter, Event, Surveillance, or Adventure tabs at the top of the screen. Then select a video to play back from the list at the right side and click. The playback will start. The playback screen contains a broad range of information beyond just the video recording, including data such as date and time, vehicle location, G-force acting on the vehicle, vehicle speed, and other information about the recording. An active internet connection is required to view vehicle location on a map. To exit the viewer, click the X button or File Exit from the menu. Playback functions such as full screen, pausing, and moving to the previous or next frame can be selected using typical on-screen video player controls. In addition to video playback from the micro SD card, other tabs at the top of the main screen may be selected to access files from a backup folder or individual video file sources. There are also tabs to save the playback video to a backup folder, change the settings of the dash camera, cut parts of the video and save as one continuous file, save the video as a JPEG image, magnify the selected range of video at a specified magnification ratio, display the stopwatch function in a separate window, convert the location data of the constant recording into KMZ format that can be displayed on Google Earth, and save the files. When the micro SD card is full, the oldest files are overwritten by new ones and will no longer be available for viewing. For that reason, it is recommended that video data for any trips you may want to view in the future be transferred from the micro SD card to your computer using the backup function from the menu on the main screen. The settings for the dash camera can be changed and saved on the micro SD card by selecting Settings, Camera Settings from the menu on the main screen. Just select the setting to be changed, make the desired adjustment, and select Save. When the micro SD card is reinserted into the dash camera and the ignition key is turned on, the new settings will take effect. Detailed instructions for performing all the available functions are provided in the Lexus Genuine Dash Camera Owner's Manual. Thanks for watching this Know Your Lexus video.